I talk to you about the exam trick. The equation comes plus adding something and come value, then go to subtract. Now come to minus or subtract. Now we want to add. Now let's divide both sides by 2. Now that is the answer, x equal 1.